Today I'm going to tell you about how the Sicilian flag changed during the island's history and what it means today. At the end of the video, I'll explain the meaning of the current Sicilian flag. I'm going to focus on the flags of Sicily rather than just listing the dynastic flags of each ruler. After the Battle of Benevento in 1266, the black eagle of Swabia on a white background became the Sicilian flag. This was also, incidentally, the flag of Naples at that time. Charles I of the House of Anjou was ousted during the Sicilian Vespers of 1282. Consequently, the Kingdom of Sicily included southern Italy and Sicily and had its capital in Naples. And if you think it's complicated, well, it is. But bear in mind, I've produced separate videos on the Sicilian Vespers as well as the Kingdom of Two Sicilies. The blue flag was for the Angevin Kingdom of Naples. It is said the yellow-red flag was adopted with the Triskelion in the centre after the uprising against the Angevin ruler. It is said it was formed from the red of Palermo, the capital, and the yellow of Corleone, the agricultural heartland, the leading two towns to rise against Angevin rule. The head of the Medusa from Greek mythology is linked to Athena, a protector of Sicily. The Triskeles, the three legs, represent the three separate parts of Sicily. Incidentally, this symbol, Triskeles, is used in other flags, such as the flag of the Isle of Man. Depending on your reading of the Aragon involvement of Peter III of Aragon in the Sicilian Vespers, may change your view. This is my opinion only, and I haven't got evidence to back this up, but I find it quite a coincidence that the flag used during the uprising against the Angevins just happened to be the Aragon colours of the king who would soon be offered the crown of Sicily. I have to say, my research says the yellow and red were colours representing Palermo and Corleone. I'll leave you to make up your own mind. I do fully accept that going forward, the yellow and the red colours were accepted as representing the resistance of the Sicilian population against foreign rule. Aragon, between 1282 and 1296. Peter III of Aragon combined the former black Swabian eagle and the four red stripes on a yellow background, the Aragon coat of arms. In 1296, the Swabian and Aragonese arms were rearranged. Alfonso I brought the Aragon yellow-red colours to Naples in 1436, albeit in a slightly different layout. This was the flag of the House of Bourbon, first as the flag of the Kingdom of Naples, and later as the flag of the Two Sicilies. In 1848, the era of Risorgimento, the Italian unification, the Trinacria, a symbol of freedom, was added to the Italian tricolour that was being used on the mainland, and this was adopted during the brief rule as the symbolic flag of the island. And this was in the period of Ruggiero VII. The Vespro flag was used by the Movimento per l'Indipendenza della Sicilia. This is the movement for the independence of Sicily. This was a political movement. There was a separate flag used between 1943 and 1951, which used the Triskelion. The EVIS flag was in use between 1945 and 1946. This was the flag of the voluntary army for the independence of Sicily, a pro-American group. Sicily adopted its first official regional flag in 1995. There were four coats of arms on the flag. The Oakville family, Manfred Swabian Hofenstaufen Eagle, the Trinacria, and the yellow and red colours of Aragon. The autonomous region of Sicily adopted the Vespro flag in the year 2000. This included a triskele symbol, the three symmetrical legs, the head of a winged Medusa, and the three ears of corn. The Vespro flag is bisected diagonally into regions coloured red and yellow to represent the colours of Palermo and Corleone. These were the two cities that led during the revolution of the Sicilian Vespers. Of course, they also happen to be the colours of the crown of Aragon. The Triskelion symbol is said to represent the three capes, the headlands of Sicily, Val di Noto, Val Demone, and Val di Mazzara. Medusa is a reference to the goddess Athena who protects Sicily. Athena had the head of the Gorgon on her shield. The ears of wheat were representative of the agricultural fertility of Sicily. For example, Sicily produced the wheat for the Roman Empire. The symbol of the Trinacria is often used as a protective symbol. The national flag for Sicily remains the Italian tricolour, and I've produced a separate video on this if you're interested in how this came to be. So, answering the question of Goodstuff 8156, whose question was, are the colours of the Aragon the reason behind the colours of the Sicilian and Neapolitan flags? Personally, I would say yes, and definitely for Naples, albeit the designs were different. However, my research says no in the case of Sicily, that the red and the yellow of the Sicilian Vespro flag was there to represent Palermo and Corleone in the Sicilian Vespers. Well, thank you for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like this video and subscribe so that others can see it. Click here for some more videos you may be interested in.